pigeons when the enemy releases the pigeon and you get the nuke gun, like you get the thing on you. We shall meet them head on at this outpost here. I've never been killed by the actual bomb that gets dropped. I've never been killed by that. We will fall back to our key defensive position, the fortress of Faro. No, it just never. As long as its walls remain standing, the British quest for oil will perish in the sand.
Dude, this game looks like it's a lot of fun. So there's three ways we need to go fall back to. This one is the gun.
Yeah, but the Vegas 2 is at 68%. What about you?
Mine's at 86.
I'm about to hop on Roblox, I don't know why. Cause my thing's being slow. Hop on Roblox for a little and probably get off. Seeing as I need to get out, but what are you about to do, Joji?
Round starting. Okay. Oh god.
What is that? Why is it wet?
How are you not dead yet? Like, a fucking bitch.
Why is it wet?
You don't know. You don't wanna know why it's wet, little boy.
Why is it wet? Why is it wet?
We are losing objective apples.
We have lost objective apples.
Aha biraz mühimmat.
Fuck. Tank.
Mühimmat. Aha orada.
Teşekkür ederim.
Başınıza dikkat edin. Bomba atıyorum. Başınıza dikkat
Bak. Did they have to catch her both?
Bomba atıyorum. Kafanıza dikkat eyleyin.
Fucking hell. I can't treat me already. Don't let him.
Bomba fırlatıyorum!
We have lost the sector.
Mühimmatı al! Şu mühimmat senin.
What the fuck? Fuck the boat gone ashore.
Take your straw. Nasty, don't do it again.
Şu mühimmatı al!
Fucking hell. Where's that tank? By 50%.
We have lost objective apples.
Bomba atıyorum. Dikkat eyleyin. Bomba atıyorum. Dikkat eyleyin.
idea, Porcy. Come on.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Oh god, they're all over here. Okay, Nick, so I have to defend B, right? So I'm running towards B, and once I run over the rock, I just see about 50 of them just sitting there. They all aim their guns at me and just rape shit out of me.
Not sure why this brain.
Shit, they're like all out.
Bing.
We have lost the sector.
One with me. All back. What? They shot me through a damn rock.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
They pushed us back really far. What the fuck did he use to kill us? That shit was like a nuke. What the fuck?
I just farted. It was moist.
Yeah, what?
Welcome
now. Welcome to my asshole.
Hurts.
Hold on, Okay, so once you die, you die? Kind of bullshit, yeah.
Twenty attackers remain.
Biraz mühimmat, al bakalım.
And we won.
We won. Such brave fighting, my brothers. But though the Imperial Beast has been wounded, it still lives. Prepare to defend again.
The enemy is being reinforced with a dreadnought.
What the fuck? We have to defend for two more waves. You gotta be kidding me.
Thanks.
Biraz mühimmat. Bu mühimmat sana. Dikkat eyleyin.
Ha sana mühimmat. Sana! Al bakalım.
We are losing objective battle. Forces are gone.
Aha, mühimmat.
Are you?
flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Şu mühimmat senin.
We are losing objective button.
Oh, yeah, I can.
We have lost objective button.
We have taken objective
button.
Oh, Jesus.
We are surprisingly holding this down very well.
No way.
I think you should join me on the game mode. That should be fun.
Is
demolition. All you have to do basically if you're defending is
we are losing objective battle.
Be mortal!
This guy's name is the Ugly Duckling.
That's what mom likes to call.
We are losing objective apples.
I know this map. Huh?
Are you in my game?
No.
Damn it.
Bro, I can't just play one game of this and then just leave.
Yes,
impossible. No, I can't.
If you put your mind to it, then.
Excuse me.
And we won again.
Sorry, I can't hear you over the moaning of my butthole.
Yes, we humble soldiers, brethren of the
Ottomans. Oh my God, I just got popped.
Heathens over and over what true courage is. But our scouts report of one final attack. So raise your heads once more.
Raise your heads once more.
The enemy is being reinforced with
the okay. I'm like, another dragon. I'm gonna use this gun.
You should not make a turn. Prepare for battle.
Bruh, how? You hacker. gibberish Jewish. Bro, peek your head one more time, I dare you. Okay, I dared you and you did it.
Jesus, that's your nut.
What the fuck, dude? How did I not kill him? Impossible. Double kill!
Oh my god, the tank got up here. What the fuck?
We are losing objective button.
Okay, so I can move back here. Yeah.
We have lost objective spot.
I'm fucking hit as hard for this round.
Satisfied with conquering half the world, have taken these lands from us. But this curse is also a blessing, for now we can join our brothers to attack the Suez Canal.
Sometime after the British secured the oil fields in the Persian Gulf, the Ottomans launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal, the key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Time we were defending again, I swear. It's kind of like a story. That's pretty cool.
Sevgili abicim, dün Süveyş kanalına bir taarruzla bulunduk. Lakin İngiliz İmparatorluğu'nun bu damarını henüz kesip atamadık. Onların taarruzunu beklemeliyiz. Emperyal canavar henüz
yok.
Budalalar çölü geçebileceğimize ihtimal vermediler. Yarın
inşallah
bu yüzünden pişman olacaklar. Sultanım çok yaşa.
Gel leçe.
Leçe.
Come on homeboys. Gel leçe.
Gel leçe.
Donde está leçe? Oy ese. Donde está leçe?
Hey, pues leçana.
Bro, we're whooping these kids.
Oi, Gibby.
And that guy's gay. ¿Dónde está la chocolate leche? Oh, that sounds so good right now. Come on, homeboys. Can't get me. I am the Halo veteran. Never mind.
You died, didn't you?
No, what are you talking about? Come on, boy. I've been betrayed. See, this is what I like about this game. If somebody kills you on purpose, like on your own team, you can, it says, do you wish to vote to boot this player? And you can actually, like, kick them.
That's cool.
Come on, homeboys. I am the Halo veteran. No. I am the Halo veteran. I've been playing Halo much more than all of you dweebs combined.
Our forces.
Come on, boy.
You should reinstall.
Yeah, exactly.
You should reinstall Rainbow Six. The British Empire. Rainbow Six. We will Rainbow hold on Vegas to our trenches
on the east bank for as long as possible.
Why?
If they are lost, we will fall
the
back
game
to the
looks gnarly, though. Oh.
Should Kantara fall, we will retreat
whoop.
To our rear artillery
whoop
position
to them.
On hill 50 and defend.
Why is it like multiplayer?
As long as our guns can remain on that hill, we will grind the British down and
no?
force them to
okay.
abandon the
what?
Canal.
Is it multiplayer?
Does it have multiplayer? Yeah, it is. It is. You know, one, they're not gonna do it. I think it goes up to like 5 players as well.
Nice. Very, very interesting.
Biraz mühimmat, al bakalım. Aha, onlara bir bomba.
Why are we defending again?
Bomba gidiyor.
I am the Halo veteran who's been playing this game over 10 years. Since I was born.
We are losing objective butter.
And yet this is garbage in this game. And I am the best at what I do. Dude, I'm on a sword spree. What the hell is going on? Bro, I just got like a 5-man, 6-man.
We have lost objective apples.
Yes. What was it called?
Rainbow Vegas
Rainbow
2.
Six.
Oh, Rainbow Vegas 2. Vegas.
Rainbow Vegas 2. Rainbow 6 Vegas 2. What it's called? Tom Clancy's Rainbow Six Vegas 2. I have Vegas too, the first one. Is it multi?
I think it is because I haven't watched that video playing it. Holy shit.
Not letting me see if it's multiplayer or not. Manage game.
We have lost the sector.
Game hub. No. I don't know. We'll just see. We shall have to wait and see.
Daddy.
Whoa!
Did you? God, it's armor. And I win. Oh. Scrub Lord killed me. Rainbow City. Do-do.
We are losing objective
buffer.
Sucks about this game is that you can have there's one person, right, and he can have three other guests on the same TV, and then it would just say his name, and then like in parentheses it would say 1, 2, 3.
We have lost
so
the sector.
You never know if you're gonna be paired up with retarded people like I am right here. So I got paired up with a team of full of guests, and it's like his name, and it says 3, 5. I don't know why. So you're basically playing with terrible people. I got a rocket kill. How is this possible? I'm a hacker. Oh yeah, because this is Fiesta class. So stupid. Whoa. Oh, this is what Fiesta Classic is.
The enemy has reached the final objective.
Damn it.
Aha, orada.
Bomba gidiyor. Düşman tankı. Bu bomba onlara.
We have lost objective butter.
Yeah.
The attackers remain.
Biraz mühimmat. Al bakalım.
20 attackers remain.
Oh, I got to kill that. Nice.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
I'm good. Good time. Damn it!
Victory is ours. We have a foothold beside the Great Suez Canal. A secure base we can use to launch our fight back against the Imperialists. British cowards, we Ottomans are coming for you.
Victory for the Ottomans in the Middle East would have been seen as a sign of renewed strength in the ailing empire. If so, the power gained from controlling the world's oil supply would almost certainly have seen the Ottoman government abandoning their support of the Central Powers.
Operation over. Actually.
No, 39.